Hi, namaste, bonjour, guys. I am Sumit. Welcome back to my channel. So today we'll be talking about OPUS card. Where is it? Oh, this is OPUS card. Yeah. So basically, OPUS card is a ticket. So you can go like travel in a train or a bus, anyhow. So basically, OPUS card is a ticket where you can like recharge it every month or every week also on every counter, like ticket counter. But iske pehle like OPUS card kahan pe banta hai with your photo on it, I'll let you know that. So I'll take you to that place right now. So the photo studio where OPUS is made is at Beriukam station. So once you get out of Beriukam station, that is the metro station, and you get out of there, you'll find this building. On the ground floor, you'll find the studio. So I'll take you there right now. Let's go. Guys, basically OPUS card gyan dudu kar mein Montréal ki yahan pe banta hai. This is a bus station where you can like make this OPUS card, and you have to pay around $6 as well as your identification proof to them, so that they give you an OPUS card as well as they print a photo of yours behind that. So they'll come to know, whoever comes to check, they'll come to know that this is your card. So guys, 1 month ke liye hai, $52 for students only. But for people apart from the students, it is 86.50 Canadian dollars. And for 1 month, it is 26.75 Canadian dollars. As well as for 3 days, it is 19.50 Canadian dollars. But if you want to take like a ticket for a day, like a return ticket, it is for around $6, which is a return ticket. And you can use it anywhere, like you can use it in the bus or in the metro, anywhere, wherever you have to go. Like if you have to travel from orange line to green line or green line to blue line, you can use that card for the day itself. Yeah, so guys, we have to come over here at Beriukam metro station and get our OPUS done. That is the $6 one card which I told you before. And then you can go to any ticket counter at any station and get your OPUS recharge, like for a week or for a month. And this is like the orange line, blue line and the green line. And here it is, here downtown is, like near this. And at Bonaventure, you get a bus for Toronto at like around $60 to $70. Here it is, they have said about like places about the museum or the hospitals or parks, or like if you want to go to the Trudeau airport also, like they have the bus over here. You can like check it over here and go to whichever place you want to go. And you can find it at many stations also about the map, as well as these things like where you want to visit. So guys, if you like the video,